look at it. That is going to be damaging winds in the storm. It said storms may contain strong gusty winds. Whoa. Okay, look at it. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at it. My gosh. My gosh, guys. It is very windy. Like, look at all this debris blowing everywhere. Just look at all this. My gosh, guys. It is windy out here. The storm is officially here. Trees, there could be falling down trees in the area. Wow, just look at this storm right now. Okay. Look at all the wind. It's like drizzling a little bit. Try not to get my phone wet. I'm gonna get a closer look at the trees for you guys. Like, just look at this wind. Garage door. Wow, look at this strong windy storm. Yeah, there's some gusty winds out here. Gusty winds. Clouds are getting dark. And I think the squall line is hitting us right now. Just about now. Supposed to be hitting right now. Yeah, like, you just saw and heard those gusty winds. These clouds are dark right now. Yeah, just listen to that gust of wind. There's my magnolia tree right there. Hope he survives the storm. Oh, no. Oh, it's getting wet. Okay, look at that tree over there. It's blowing. Whoa. Winds out here, guys. Like, there's a slight risk for Saturday in the Storm Prediction Center. In Louisiana, it could potentially be in a slight risk. We're supposed to be in, like, the squall line for about a few hours, or... Yeah, we're... Like, the most dangerous storm is at 9 o'clock. Like, that's when it said a 90% chance of rain. Oh my gosh, look at this gust here. It's like a tornado. Oh my god. This is like almost the most crazy. This is like almost the craziest storm I've ever seen ever in my life. Just look at these winds right now. If you guys know who Weatherman Plus is, you can tell them to watch my video about this crazy severe thunderstorm. He has been filming about Winter Storm Atticus and about the severe weather. Yup, it's starting to rain. It's starting to calm down. Yeah, it's calming down. Now it's just raining, but I'm under the garage. Yeah, this is a great storm. Hope I get a lot of views. But also, guys, during Hurricane Delta, they had a tree that snapped right here, and they had a tree that snapped over there or rooted during Delta. And they cut those trees down. They had a giant tree house down the street, but it fell down. It was a massive oak tree with a tree house on it. Yeah, the winter's starting to calm down. Just a bit. It's still very windy. There's the light post on. Yeah, this is a pretty crazy storm. Hope this video gets a lot of likes, a lot of views, and a lot of comments. And be safe, guys. Man, there's some big raindrops coming down. Yeah, Winter Storm Atticus is going to dump feet of snow across the United States. They had tornado outbreaks last night for Illinois, Little Rock, possibly Tennessee or Mississippi and Kentucky. They're in the modern risk tornado outbreak. Yeah, it's pretty much calming down. I think this will be about a 10-minute video. Not really sure. I think I saw a lightning when it was, like, in the back. I feel like they had a power flash. But the power could go out. But I'm going to check, like, the power outage more. I was thinking of going live, but I'm not really sure. Saw some lightning right over here. Yeah, and the clouds were moving very fast. It looked like they had tornado rotation. The storm, yeah. As you just seen, it was just very windy a while ago. A few minutes back in the video, it was just very, very windy. Very, very gusty. Leaves flying everywhere. Oh, here comes another gust. Trees over there. Blowing pretty hard. Just listen to that wind, guys. Listen to that wind. Yeah, it's all just flying leaf debris. Could be some giant large branches, pieces of roots, branches flying everywhere. Here, this tree is blowing. It almost looks like Iowa derecho. Right? Like that person that got a million views from the Iowa derecho, it showed like the tree right here. It was just blowing very hard, like he had a 30-minute Iowa derecho video. And the wind was blowing so hard that all like a bunch of trees fell. And he had a small forest tree that fell down. Whoa! This is some gusty winds. Yeah. Some dark clouds right over there. Yeah, these are some pretty strong winds here, guys. Yeah, the winds kind of sound like Hurricane Laura when it was, like, just about to pass Lafayette. Like, when Hurricane Laura was about to pass up Lafayette, the winds were, like, about 25 or, like, around like this. Oh, there goes the gust. There goes the gust, guys. Man, those are some loud winds there. Those are some loud, loud winds. Some very, very loud winds there. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of branches of debris blowing around. And a lot of power outages in the area. And I can upload, like, later. Next couple hours. About power outages and some other stuff. Here comes the next guest. Hey, well, if you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, and I can see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.